It's not a flagship device. It's only 14,000 rupees, almost $200 US. It has Snapdragon 675, 6 gigs of RAM, a good display, and an average camera. It's amazing how much it offers at this price. The purpose of making this video was to step back and appreciate how much better our smartphones have got over only a few years.